Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Talk about the ending of the Hack Sun episode. Season 4 spoiler warning, I'll give you 3 seconds to scroll. So first of all, the show has like a reoccurring theme that every time you see a sunset, it's probably gonna be some kind of love square progression. Throughout the episode, this confrontation is what we were waiting for. Earlier in the episode, Cat Noir was so mad. He's like, yeah, Ladybug sent a replacement and didn't even think of telling me. This is the episode where Adrien finds out that Ladybug has shared her identity with someone. But honestly, Cat Noir wasn't even mad, which was shocking. He was just sad and worried about losing Ladybug forever someday. He's scared that because they don't know their identities, if she stopped being Ladybug, he would never see her again. Honestly, I feel like this concept will play into a later episode. I think they might do an episode where, because they don't know each other's identities, that will lead to like this big problem. Possibly the 100th episode? Possibly the last Attack of Shadow Moth? I don't know, but I think it would make a pretty good plot. And then we get this progression. And this is so wholesome. Kitty, I will never abandon you. But you know, like in every show and movie, when they're like, oh yeah, nothing bad could ever happen to me. I'm never gonna abandon you. That sounds like they're foreshadowing that something's going to happen where she ends up abandoning him. I don't wanna call it, but I feel like that's gonna happen. Because look how happy that made him in this moment, right? Now, just imagine how soul-crushing it would be if there was some situation where Ladybug did end up abandoning him. Would it break my heart? Yes. But could it make a really good angsty episode? Yes. Oh, I have no idea how they want to play this, but I'm kind of hoping that's foreshadowing a bad thing. Hopefully the season finale. And wait, let me make it worse too. I will never abandon you, right? The other reason why that means so much to Cat Noir is because he's had a person in his life who he cared deeply for that left. And who is that? His mom. In Adrien's mind, she's passed away, but in his perspective, he feels abandoned. His dad treats him horribly, and his mom isn't there for him. So overall, he feels completely abandoned. The only parental figures he has are Gorilla and Natalie, which is, I guess, why he's so clingy to Ladybug. Because every time he loves something, it always manages to get away from him.
Mix Marinette A Chang and Adrien Agress. I want to see their child. I feel so strong when she's around. She picks me up when I am down.
Thank you. to tell you. I've realized that you're not just a friend to me. I've always felt like you were more than that. And now I know why. I love you. Try and help me fix it.
Lady, stop it! Stop it! I'm sorry, Ladybug.
We're just not right for each other.
Of course we are. We love each other.
No!
Show me your reimagined or redesigned Marinette.
As a fashion designer myself, I claim this. So let's go.
For the first outfit, I would love to see her in a pink jumpsuit with flowers on it and of course, pink little bag. For the second outfit, need to I say more, this. You guys are not ready for the third one. So half long, half short jacket would be iconic. And for the last outfit, this. Yes. Yes.
Oh, and what comes to her hair? This. We need this. Okay, thanks for watching. I'm gonna go to Paris now because this outfit, I just need to be there.
Hey, my lady. Aw, Ladybug, are you still mad at me? What do you think, Cat Noir? Oh, come on. Can you just forgive me this one time, please? I'm sorry. No, focus on the patrol. Oh, come on, lady. Psst. Hey, Cat Noir. Why is Ladybug mad at you? Oh, well, I don't even know. I just made a simple joke. A simple joke? Okay, do not trust him, Rena Rouge, okay? Earlier, we were both at someone else's funeral, and then someone asked us how the person suffocated to death, right? You know what he fucking said? What did he say? He replied, by these nuts. It was funny!
Miraculous fight edition. Who's gonna start the fight? No surprise. And who is he fighting with? Enemies to lovers, I guess. Okay, who's just gonna randomly join the fight? I mean, anything for attention, right? Who's gonna get akumatized during the fight? I have questions. Who's just chilling there with popcorn? Girl!